Hey guys, this is Harry here, and today we're going to do a video on the More Bows mod. This mod is really good, and I'm just going to show you what each one of the bows will do. So I've prepared this little station for us here, and this is, as you know, is the default bow, durability 385. Not sure what the speed is, but for all you noobs, there's a crafting recipe. So let's see how many hits it is in the creeper. 1, 2, 3. So that's 3 hits. Next, we have the reinforced bow, which is just like the normal bow, but it's got a higher durability. Whoops. So I think that was 3 hits, the same. Next, we have the iron bow. Oh, there's the crafting recipe for the reinforced bow, by the way. So this is the iron bow, and that's the crafting recipe. So here we go, let's see how many hits this one is. One, two, so that's 2 hits. There's our iron bow. Next is the golden bow, and here is the crafting recipe for the golden bow. So here we go with the shots. 1, 2. That's really good. So there's our crafting recipe. 3 string, 3 gold ingots. And 60 durability. That's quite a low durability, but the speed is extremely fast. Next is the crystal bow. There's our crafting recipe. Now this bow is as fast as that one, but the durability is really good. So that's 1, 2. It's as good as the gold bow, but it's just got a lot higher durability. Now we get into the special ones, the blazing bow, and this is the crafting recipe here. So we need an iron bow, 2 blaze rods, 2 netherrack, and a gold ingot. So as it says by the blaze bit, sets it on fire. So it's 576 durability and 0.5 speed. So it's quite good, and it's 2 hits. Plus it sets them on fire. Next we have the Legia or Legia or whatever bow. Crafting recipe is this, and this is one of my favourite ones because it fires 2 arrows at the same time. But the only problem is it wastes arrows very, very quickly. Now this next one, the Ender bow. This is probably the weirdest of all the bows. Here's your crafting recipe here. Ender pearl, eye of ender, 2 gold ingot, iron bow. And this one is got a slow speed but an alright durability. So this is how it works. You shoot one thing and now everything lags, and then about 2 seconds later all five arrows are shot. So if I go close up you can see it better. There's one arrow, and wait, there you go. So that's the arrows mod for you guys. I will leave the link in the description of where you can download it. So I'll see you guys later. Thank you for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And like us on Facebook and Twitter. Or follow us on Twitter. See you later. Bye.